Hello everyone, welcome back to Anshuman Sinha's mathematics channel again. So we are doing from CBSE curriculum and RS Agarwal mathematics book the chapters height and distance. Height and distance. For CBSE class 10 and we have already discussed some solution. Next, move to another question. The question question number 7, and we are following exercise 14, EX 14 of RS Agarwal. Okay, so let us move to question number 7. So in this question, this is the tower. I am writing this tower as, this is point A, so I am writing this tower as PQ. The tower is PQ. Now, the point is situated at A, and its angle of elevation is 30 degree. Okay. Now, since it moves towards 20 meter towards this tower, so this is 20 meter, and this is point B. The foot of the tower to a point B, the angle of elevation increases to 60. So this angle of elevation, is 60. So this is 30 degree and this angle of elevation is 60 degree. Okay. Find the height of the tower and the distance of the tower from A. So, we have to find the height of PQ and the distance of the tower. Now, this is how much? 20 meter. This is 20 meter. Now, consider the triangle PQA. Obviously, since the tower at the right angle is here, consider the triangle PQA. Here, tan 30. Then tan 30 is equal to PQ by QA. Now let us take the height of the tower be H. So we are writing here that the height of the tower is equal to H, and the distance of B from the foot of the tower is X. We are taking that. So QB is equal to distance between the foot of the tower and point B, that's equals to how much? X meter. This is equal to h meter and this is equal to x meter. Now considering the tan, so from here tan 30, that's equal to PQ. PQ means h by QA. QA means x plus 20. Tan 30, the value of tan 30 is 1 by root 3. That's equal to h by x plus 20. Okay. Again, now I am writing this value over here, that is root 3 h is equal to x plus 20. Now root 3 h is equal to x plus 20. So from here h is equal to, or root 3 h minus 20, that's equals to x. So this is the equation number 1. Next, considering the triangle PQB. In triangle PQB, tan 60 degree is equal to h by x. Now tan 60 degree, the value of tan 60 is root 3, that's equal to h by x. So obviously x equal to h by root 3. So this is equation number 2. Now from 1 and 2, x equal to h by root 3, and here we are getting x equals to root 3h minus 20. So root 3h minus 20 equal to h by root 3. Root 3h minus h by root 3, that's equal to 20. Root 3, 3h minus h, that's equal to 20. Twice h by root 3 equal to 20. Now calculating here, h is equal to 20 root 3 by 2. So h is equal to 10 root 3. That is, if we put the value over here, 1.732 is 10 into 1.732. That is 17.32 meter. So height of the tower, and so height of the tower is equal to 17.32 meter, and the distance of the foot of the tower from A, that's equals to, that should be x. Okay, now h is equal to 17 root 3, so x is equal to, x equal to how much? 17.32 divided by root 3 means 10 root 3 by root 3 means 10. So the distance from A, that should be x plus 20, x plus 20 meter, that's equal to 10 plus 20, that's equal to 30 meter. Okay, so this will be the answer. So first answer is 17.32, second answer is 30 meter. Next, move to another question. Now here there will be a building. This is be a building. Okay, now this is 15 meter high. Now the angle of elevation, and this is the building, and the top of a tower. So if I writing the tower over here, this is the tower. Okay, so the angle of elevation from this building is 30 degree. So means this is 30 degree. Okay, now it's told that from the bottom of the same building, the angle of elevation from the bottom is lying on the same plane. So this is again 60 degree. So obviously find the height of the tower. We are taking the height of the this is the tower, which is x meter. Okay, so we have to find the height of this tower. Now since this is 15 meter, so obviously this will be again 15 meter, and we are take, if we named it, this is A, B, C, D, E 15 meter and this is x meter. Now taking the triangle EDC, okay, tan 30 is equal to x by EC. Now the distance is not given here. Distance we are taking, this distance is equal to, I am taking y meter. So tan 30, that means x by y, so that's equals to 1 by root 30 equal to x by y. Y is equal to root 3x. This is my equation number 1. Again, from triangle ABD, as you can see from the picture, triangle ABD, tan 60 degree is equal to x plus 15 by y. This is equal to root 3 x plus 15 by y. So root 3 y is equal to x plus 15. Okay. Now this is equation number 2. From equation number 1 and 2, here we are getting that the value of y, x plus 15 by root 3. Now from 1 and 2, if we considering x plus 15 by root 3, that's equals to root 3x. X plus 15 is equal to 3x. So 2x is equal to 15, x is equal to 15 by 2, that means 7.5 meter. So x equal to 7.5 meter. Obviously, y equal to 7.5 into root 3. The value of this is given here, 1.732. So if we calculate 12.99 meter. Okay. Now this equals to y. So we have to find the height of the tower. That's equals to 15 meter plus x. What is the value of x? 7.5. 22.5 meter. This is the height of the tower and distance. Of the building or distance of the building from tower is equals to y meter. That means 12.99 meter. Okay. So these are the two. Next, move to another question. So from the window, this is question number 9, from the window 15 meter height above the ground. The window is 15 meter high. This is the ground. This is 15 meter. 15 meter a window is there. Now 15 meter above the ground in a street, the angle of elevation and depression of the top and foot of another house opposite side to the street are 30 degree and 45 degree. So here I am drawing another house. This is the another house. Now this angle of elevation, angle of elevation from this window, there is a window, okay, there is a window. So this angle of elevation and angle of depression, angle of elevation of the top and angle of depression of the foot. So this is the angle of elevation. Now angle of elevation of the top is equal to 30 degree and angle of depression is 45 degree, okay. This is another house respectively, so that the height of the opposite house, we have to show the height of the opposite house is 23.66. Now here obviously root 3 is equal to 1.732. So we are dividing the whole building, whole another building is two part, that is this part is x and this part is y, okay. Now consider the triangle A B C D E. Now this is 45, this is 15 meter, so obviously this x equal to 15 meter, okay, this is equal to 15 meter. Now considering the triangle, triangle EBC, tan 45 degree is equal to what? X or 15 by EC, 15 by EC, this the distance, okay. Now EC is equal to 15 by tan 45 means 1, so EC is equal to 15 meter. Now considering this as 1, again I am not writing here, considering triangle ECD, tan 30 degree, considering triangle ECD, tan 30 degree is equal to y by EC, that means 1 by root 3 is equal to y by EC, EC is equal to root 3y, this is 2. From 1 and 2, we are getting that root 3y, that's equals to 15. So obviously y is equal to 15 by root 3, that means 5 root 3 by 3. By rationalizing, we are getting 5 root 3 by 3, sorry, 15 root 3 by 3, that means 5 root 3. So y is equal to 5 root 3. Now again it is given 1.732, so y is equal to 5 into 1.732. Value is 8.66 meter. So the height of the another building or height of the another house that's equals to 15 meter plus 8.66 meter, that is 23.66 meter, and that should be the answer. Okay, as you can see the picture, this is the picture. Next, move to another question. In this question, there should be the vertical tower, this is the tower, and this is the flagstaff. Now the observer is stands here, and it is he is 30 meter away. So this distance, observer O, this is 30 meter. Now the bottom top and bottom angle of elevation of top and bottom, that means this angle of elevation is 60 degree and this angle of elevation is 45 degree. This is 60 degree and this is 45 degree and this is 60 degree. Okay, so that's it really. Find the height of the flagstaff and the height of the tower. So we have to find the height of the flagstaff and the height of the tower. Now here, considering AO, this is CD. Considering the triangle AOC, considering the triangle AOC, we are getting tan 45 degree, that's equals to AC by AO. AC by AO, tan 45 degree means 1, that's equal to AC. The value of AC unknown, that is the height of the tower. AO, AO means 30. So AC is equal to 30. Okay, so height of the tower we are getting is equal to 30 meter. So this is 30 meter. Now let the height of the flagstaff is equals to x meter. So in triangle DCO, tan 60 degree is equals to DA by AO. Tan 60 degree means root 3, that's equal to DA. DA means 30 plus x, 30 plus x, that is this is x, so 30 plus x. DA means 30 plus x and AO, AO means only 30. So from here x equals to 30 root 3 minus 30. So x equal to 30 into 0.732, that is equals to 21.96 meter. So height of the flagstaff is equals to 21.96 meter and the height of the tower is equal to 30 meter. This is question number 10. Okay, let's move to another question. Question number 11 is same as question number 10. You should try it yourself. Now move to question number 12. We are moving to question number 12. Now here a statue is 1.46 meter tall, stands on the top of a pedestal. So in this question, this is question number 12. In this question, there should be the horizontal line, there should be a pedestal, and above the pedestal there is a statue. Suppose I am taking this as pedestal and this, there is a statue. There is a statue. Suppose this is a statue. Okay. Now, this is actually, this is not a figure of statue. Just I am just showing this is a statue. Now, from another point, it is shown that the angle of elevation on the top of the, and the bottom. Okay. So, angle of elevation, this angle of elevation is equal to 60 degree, angle of elevation 60 degree, and the top of the pedestal, this is top of the pedestal, this equals to 45 degree. So find the height of the pedestal, we have to find this height. This is given 1.46 meter. So, let the height of the pedestal is equal to x meter. This is x meter. Now taking the triangle ABC, this is the triangle ABC. From triangle ABC, from triangle ABC, x plus 1.46 by AC is equal to tan 60 degree. X plus 1.46 by AC is equal to tan 60 means root 3. So AC is equal to X plus 1.46 by root 3. Next we have to consider the triangle A, is given a name ADC. Okay. So from triangle ADC, AD by AC or tan 45 degree, that's equals to X by AC. Value of tan 45 degree is equal to 1. So we can write from here AC is equal to X. Now this is the equation number 2, and the previous one was the equation number 1. Equation number 1, from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2 we can write X plus 1.46 by root 3 is equal to X. Now that's equals to 1.46 is equal to root 3x minus x. 1.46 is equal to x into 1.732 minus 1, that is 0.732. I am writing just. So x equal to 1.46 by 0.732. X equals to, we have to calculate it. If we calculate it, we are getting 2 meter approx. So the height of the pedestal is equal to 2 meter. Question number 13 is also same. as the previous question, question number 7 is same, question number 13 is same as question number 7. I am writing just the drawing so that you will be understood. Question number 13, in question number 13, it is given the from the top of a tower. This is the horizontal line. Now from the top of a tower, one point is given here. The angle of elevation is given 30 degree. Okay. Now on advancing 150 meter towards the foot of the tower, this is 150 meter. 150 meter towards the tower, it increases to 60 degree, 150 meter. We have to find the value of this tower. That is, if we take this as x, we have to find the value of this tower. Okay, so this is quite, this is totally similar to question number 7. You will try it. If you don't able to solve it, then I will solve it. Let's move to another question. Question number 14. On a horizontal plane, there is a vertical tower with a flagpole on the top of the tower. On a horizontal plane, it is a horizontal plane. There is a vertical tower with flagpole on the top. A vertical tower is there, and there be a flagpole. From here, there be a flagpole. This is a vertical tower. There be a flagpole on the top of the tower. At a point 9 meter away from the foot of the tower, the angle of elevation, okay, so this is the 9 meter away, the point is P, the angle of elevation is 60 degree and 30 degree. So this angle is 60 degree and this angle is 30 degree. Find the height of the tower and the flagpole mounted on it, given that root 3 is equal to 1.732. Now this question is also similar to question number 10 and 12. Okay. So hope you will able to solve it. If you are don't, then again I will help you. This is the image of that picture. Okay. Of the whole question. So that's it for this video. We will meet in our next video. Till then, keep watching, do subscribe the channel, and please like, share, subscribe, and please stay with us. Thank you.